My name is Rose. I am from Kenya. And I am supporting my colleague Brahim from Chad, whose father, Professor Ibni, was politically assassinated for his cause of liberation in the Republic of Chad. And I want to condemn all political assassinations within the continent and around the world, because when we continue to eliminate persons who stand for truth, justice, and human rights, then we weaken the world and our systems and leave a fragmented world that cannot be enjoyed adequately by future generations. Thank you.